Another short video, just left the horses behind. There's people in front, people behind, but it's nowhere near as busy as what it would be at the weekend or a Friday even. I'm just going to zoom into Crooks Peak. It looks different. I think the road's a bit more, I think people don't help. A lot more people going up there. I won't be going there straight away. I'm heading down into a valley in a minute, down over there to Compton Bishop, or Bishop Compton, to the Church of St Andrews. It's the 15th of May 2018 at the moment. I'm just going to go over here. Wall repairs have been taking place on the on here over the years. Now, I found that walk then, coming up by the church, a lot easier than the long hike up through the wood. It's completely different. But I do like doing the other wood, Kingswood, I think we call it. But over there, my God, it looks like it's overtaking the fort almost now from this angle. That's Weston-super-Mare over there, look. That's the hill fort I talk about. That's Wilbury End there, with the beacon on the top there. It's got a history, that has. And then you've got all these houses below it. All that, look, invaded the middle part. And I tend to go, I'm always up this end, where it's not been invaded, really. I'm all up there. It's very misty today. You just wonder if that's pollution. You just wonder, don't you? So this is just a short video. There's people coming and going all over the place. And lots and lots of mist over there. Over near Brent Knoll, there's a whole, you would have been in a cloud if you went over there. Whereas it's not over here, it's not up here. This is quite high up. Right, over and out for a minute.